It's Tom Dumoulin, in fact. There he is. Oh, goodness me. Well, you trust what you can get here. 1.3 kilometres to go. I think he's doomed. Now, the pace is starting to light up. Surely Ferrari's not here, but Favilia, I think, might be for Lamprey, and he's still a quick man. Flamme Rouge beckons here. There it is. Now's the time to inject the pace if you've got anything left. They're still looking at each other here, Sean. Yes. And now finally the action.
Yes, they're all just waiting not to take it up too early. As we can see, there's a number of teams here. Cannondale is starting to take it up for Sagan here at the moment.
So Peter Sagan, there he is in position two at the moment. There is the world champion's jersey as well of Philippe Gilbert, very much in the frame. They're all looking at each other at the moment. When are they going to break? Any moment now, Kwiatkowski's there, and so is Matt Goss. Can he possibly just light the blue touch paper? Any moment now, Sagan's taken that crest nicely. Now there is still time, but for others to get back. He still sits up, but the pace, 1, 2, 3 corners left. Anything left, if you've got it, you better deliver right now.
As we see, Guerin's there in second position, being led out by one of the Eureka riders.
So Simon Guerin's with his little triangular visage, tries to hit it, so does the world champion, Philippe Gilbert. Sagan, has he recovered sufficiently? And Sagan shows his face right now. He's over at the left-hand side of the road. Oh, and I think he might just have got beaten there. That was unbelievable stuff at the line. Photo finish yet again today. And I think Orica Greenedge have actually made this their own shot.
Yes.
That was so tight.
Yes. Gerrans.
Simon Gerrans takes it at the line. Quality will out, and it did. Sagan still with a deficit from earlier on and his fall onto the back. Let's have a look at it. There's the reach. He did it. Well, Orica Greenedge have made today, and indeed this Tour de France, something special. Look at this. That was very, very good fighting. Good battling by them. Distance Philippe Gilbert in the rainbow jersey. It was all about Sagan versus Gerrans at the line. Watch for the lunge here from the camera. Sagan just couldn't get up. Denied again. Second place for Peter Sagan.
Yes, what a sprint by Gerrans, and a great lead out by his teammate there, and you know, just held off Sagan. Sagan was coming back at him, but yes, wound comfortably there. It looked close up on the head-on shot, but as we can see there, a great victory for Simon Gerrans and Ulrika Greenedge, their first win in the Tour of France.